Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video I will show you how to fix Windows issues like blue screen, hardware, software, printer, internet and network, keyboard, mouse, sharing, all these things. So this option is available in Windows 10 Creator Update. So as I said, this option only available in Windows 10 Creator Update. So now let's see how to fix this particular problem. So first go to All Settings and then click on Updates and Security. Now select on Troubleshoot. Okay, so here you will get all the your issues like internet connection, playing audio, printers, okay, Windows Update, and this is a big issue like blue screen. This is a very irritating issue. Okay, blue screen, Bluetooth, hardware and device, home group, incoming, and keyboard, network, power, program, is video playing, Windows App Store, etc., etc. So this is an issue. So you can troubleshoot specific or particular problem. Like if you're getting blue screen, so click on blue screen and then click on run a troubleshoot. So right now I don't have any issue with the blue screen, so it's not showing any problem here. So if you are getting blue screen issues, so if the troubleshoot get any your hardware and software issue, it will show here, so you can easily troubleshoot the problem. Yeah, so this is a good update. Yeah, you can easily troubleshoot the particular your issue in Windows 10 Creator Update. So I hope this video helped you. Thank you for watching. And before I move, let me inform you one thing. There is a giveaway running on my channel. I have given a link on the video description. So if you want to participate in the giveaway, just go and click the channel link. So thanks for watching. See you next video. Please like, share and subscribe.